Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature.
Thank you.
Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. Seconds is the gap between you and the next car. 3 seconds. The track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. This rain should stop sometime in the next few laps. The dry line will come in quickly, so don't waste any time getting back up to speed. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Okay, good work, great pass. gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.